Creative state, the deep state, is going to be shattered when Trump wins his second term, which, by the way, will have DeSantis as the VP, as I understand it. That has already been agreed upon. That's a done deal. So what this pundit just said about DeSantis is utter rubbish. I mean, again, this is absolutely brilliant. So even CNN is getting it. Even the ideologues at CNN are starting to recognize that last night may indeed have been the beginning of the end for the Democrats.